Shalom, Kala Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rakakwadash, giving praises to the Most High in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. This is supposed to be who the world inner calls Jesus right here, but his name is Yahweh Shai. We know in the first Maccabees they made the likeness of the holy prophets and the apostles in the image of them, even the Messiah himself. So that's why you see these graven images. But I want to show you guys, eat and drink with me real quick, spiritually. Look on these tablets right over here, okay? So this is called blackface, and as you see, he's looking up hither, okay? I'm going to put some scriptures down below talking about it, but look. Blackface at Notre Dame. And if you guys see, this is Paleo Hebrew, one of the students etched on the side, okay? So basically, what they should have to warn to right here, that's the Father's name and that's the Son's name, John 5:43. I heard these names in my dream after I seen his face in my forehead. So basically what we have here is wisdom. I'm telling you both earthly wisdom and heavenly wisdom, which it's Only few people get it, you know, only the elect. So no hype, you know, it's to our glory, you know, to his coming, you know. So that being said, Shalom.